So I wrote a song about a beluga whale and a bulldog falling in love. Here it is. And he doesn't know about it. I saw a beluga whale at the beach. It wandered up and asked, could you teach me how to love? And all those silly things. The bulldog stood up and wagged its tail, said, hey, let's go and set sail for that special place where they teach those silly things. The two were like, bump, ba da ba doo, bump, 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 ba doo, ba dum, ba ba doo, bump, 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 ba doo, ba dum, ba ba da ba ba da ba ba. Ba-da-ba-da-bum, a little bit later, see. I saw a beluga whale at the beach. The bulldog sat there in arm's reach. And the two stared out at the beautiful open sea. The future was written in the sand. The bulldog kneeled down, took her hand. And he whispered softly, he said, will you marry me? She said, yep. Dum-dum-dum-dum. Oh, yeah. Hell yeah. I guess that's the end of my song. Leave you with a message to pass along about how true love will always overcome. My best wishes to both of you. Even in high school, you both knew that you'd hold hands and sail the ocean blue. Going bump, ba da ba doo, bump, 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 ba doo, ba dum, ba ba doo, bump, 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 ba ba da ba ba da ba ba da, bump, 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 bump